young and so are we. The woods are green there over yonder. The path is new.
Ceiling, so we thought it would be neat just for the whole religious aspect and everything to walk up there and sing them, but the acoustics were great. And this was one of the, was it the song that we sang in the first church or the second one? So I want to say the second one, the one we just sung.
Second one.
I think it was in the second church. And it was, I was like, I wish this was in my backyard. I'd be here every day. I would sneak in and sing because the acoustics were great. And it was fun. It was cold though, it was very cold, so we'd have to kind of warm our hands up for the morning, but it was cool.
What key is that in?
What key is that?
The song that we're about to do.
I don't know what we're going to do.
Are you talking about the Ola Bell lead song? Or what song are you even talking about?
I was talking about the one we just did, but we sung that one.
Oh, the song we just did.
Church.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't. Probably did not make myself clear on that.
I thought you were introducing the next song. Coming back on the song we just did. So what are we doing?
We're going to do that song that we were that you just mentioned.
Okay. What key is that in?
Can I just set this on the floor? I'm just going to have to.
Sorry.
troubled mind, no soon to another you'll be with. And that's why I'm lonely all the time. Keep saying you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be with. And that's why I'm lonely all the time.
So this next song, I wish I could let her do it, but I can't. Corey and this man named Peter Siegel wrote this song. So we were at a class at the folk school, and it was a week-long thing, and these teachers come down. They were all from, like, around Maryland and right there and stuff. And they, near the end of the week, it was mostly, like, you know, all as a group, because there were some people there, but near the end of the week, they kind of gave one-on-one time, and so Corey was like, let's write a song. So they wrote this song, and they let it set a year. And this was, they wrote it 2 years ago, so then we come back the previous year,
which was last year,
and we dug it up and we sung it one Friday night at the folk school. And then from then on, it was just a thing. And I honestly had never heard it except that one time. I didn't hear it the first time, so I was surprised.
It got to age.
Yeah, we let it age a while.
glory.